Defense Department employee pleads guilty to defrauding the government of $1.4 million. And listen to how she did it. Michelle Holt of Matthews falsely claimed more than 42,000 hours of unauthorized overtime. She did this between 2001 and July of this year. She was a secretary at Joint Base Langley-Eustis. Investigators say Holt made retroactive adjustments to change overtime and leave and other days off. She faces up to 15 years in prison when she is sentenced in March.